LifeSpring exists to demonstrate the love of Christ by providing a pediatric clinic with exemplary medical staff and innovative services, embracing the whole child, serving their family, and transforming our community. So this year, we moved into a new space. This has been an incredible blessing. We had no idea how much of a blessing it would be since we moved in the middle of a pandemic. However, God in His mercy and in His wisdom knew that we would need a place that would provide a safe space for our staff and for our patients. It's been an amazing building and we're really grateful to be here.
LifeSpring is more than just medical care. It's a place that cares for people. We are proud to partner with LifeSpring because they go beyond vaccinations and treating sore throats. They're innovators and are willing to try things like bucket gardens and food as medicine.
In 2020, we continued to see patients without closing our doors.
Children and youth with 10 Care Medicaid made up 64% of our patient volume. And though we saw a decrease in the total number of patients seen because of the pandemic, we saw a rise in the percentage of uninsured patients from 21% to 25%. And a decrease in the volume of private patients from 14% to 11%. We began coronavirus testing on March 17th of 2020, and on May 1st, we diagnosed our first patient with COVID-19. During the summer, we joined efforts led by SEMPA in partnership with ALEO to perform pop-up community COVID-19 testing. However, in the fall, LifeSpring, with the support of the Health Department, began offering free testing at our old office on Macaulay. To date, we have collected and sent 1,390 PCR tests, 15% of which were positive. We also performed 571 rapid tests on individuals who presented with COVID-like symptoms. 21% of those were positive.
The tragedy of COVID-19 is felt most poignantly in the neighborhoods we serve. This is where our community health workers stepped into action. They walked alongside of families, helping them meet their needs in a time when they needed it most.
With our Black African Americans and our Hispanic families, they're used to be left hanging. And when the community health worker, no, we're gonna go through this, we're gonna actually do this for you. And they get shocked by that. It's like, okay, so what do you guys do in LifeSpring? What's your role? Are you a doctor, a nurse? No, it's just a community health worker. Our job is to actually walk with you through your journey. And that's huge for our patients, or like, I have not experienced this. So the big intake for LifeSpring's are that department. And also we talk with our providers and partner a long walk with them too, with the family.
At LifeSpring, we are committed to addressing the racial and ethnic disparities in healthcare. Every day, we provide affordable, compassionate, and loving care to patients who are of different races and different cultures, trying to be culturally sensitive and demonstrating the love of Christ. It's pretty clear that we will be dealing with the effects of the pandemic for years to come. We hope that you will continue to walk with us as we serve our community.